Morning to everybody present here. I've been pestered enough by Mithali to speak today. Thank you, Mithali. I have a very fond memory here because the year I started playing cricket was coincidentally the women's played the World Cup finals as well. And Irfan sir had invited Noosh, Karu, Mamta and Mithali for a felicitation. And I was on the sidelines fighting to give the bouquet to her. I still recall that moment because that's where I started, and I'm standing here today. Irfan sir started a new camp. It's been a dream project to him. And at the same time, again, it's we've come back playing the finals of the World Cup. So it's like a deja vu for me, and I'm really happy and thankful to him for standing by every time. He's always there for me. Whenever I call him up and I say that, sir, I'm on my way for practice, and he's always ready for me. So it gives a lot of pleasure to be here standing. And I mean, when I started, the ground was not as green as it is today. And that it is actually being used well by my nieces down there. I don't know what they're digging. Had it been how it was earlier, I don't think so. They would be on the floor. But however, I'm really happy to be here. And thank you so much, sir, for always being there for me. Thank you.